different things. And we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Rick's first time wakeboarding. It's gonna be pretty.
Remember, hold on tight to the thing.
Interesting.
Hell yeah. Gonna go a few seconds.
Hold tight. Get a good grip. Get a good grip.
Knees bent. Keep the board out.
Squat. Stop. Wait.
Wait.
Are you turning the board? Turn. Turn.
Turn. Top two. Yes, first time wakeboarding.
Summertime is finally here. That old ballpark man is back in gear. Out on 49, man, I can see the lights. School's out and the night's rolling, man. Just like a long lost friend you ain't seen in a while. Can't help but smile. And it's two bad feet on the dashboard. One we know, it's a smile, it's a kiss, it's a sip of wine, it's summertime, sweet summertime. Temperature says 93 down, at the deposit and guarantee, but that swimming hole, it's nice and cold. Bikini bottoms underneath, but the boys' hearts still skip a beat when them girls shimmy off them old cutoffs. And it's two bad feet on the dashboard. Young love and an old Ford, cheap shades and a tattoo and a U-Koo bottle on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio. Sing along, call it's what we know. It's a smile, the same. Don't matter how old you are, man, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby, when you got two back feet on the dashboard, young love and an old four, cheap shades and a tattoo and a U2 bottle rolling on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio. Sing along, cause it's one we know.
Fucking people record.
Most memorable part of the trip probably has to be hitting the deer, but my favorite memory that I can think of is probably Kyle getting nervous on top of the cliff and the way he reacted. Before the whole group even got up there, he was already in a stance to jump off.
And
just the stance that he got in to jump off was pretty funny. It was like a running start stance, and it was just a classic Glasgow moment. So that's my favorite memory.
Okay, Austin, what was your favorite memory of the trip?
Probably say the flip cup battle that ended, and us not having to do any extra
just all the way over
shots or bets. I mean, that good win overall.
I haven't got it yet.
Girls had to clean up.
Girls had to clean up.
What did you say?
I don't know.
Not much to
it. I'm sorry, no, I did not get it.
Might as well.
Don't give a shit. Damn, Imco.
I don't know if that's a comforting.
Yeah.
God.
I'm a dick.